Fossils show that many other scavenging birds cruise the Ice Age canyons. Vultures, storks, and eagles. But if they survived by eating carrion, who was doing the killing? The fossils also show there was a front line of top predators. Cheetah, the sprinter. Wolf, the pack hunter. And lions, bigger and more powerful than any seen today. All these hunters generated leftovers for scavengers to squabble over.